Good afternoon. We thank you for staying with us. First at 4, I'm Jennifer Bullock.
And I'm Brad Johansson. A quick rundown of four stories making headlines this afternoon. Columbus police identifying a homicide victim whose body was found in a burning car last month on North Yale Avenue. Dental records confirming the body was 38-year-old Raymond Morris, who was also found with a gunshot wound. No suspect information has been released. His death remains under investigation.